Bonsoir à vous deux. Bonsoir. On est nice. Bonsoir. To meet you, Jackie.
Nice meeting you.
I want to start with your career.
Oui.
How did your career start?
But it started very much from the hobby of singing, and then slowly more and more.
Since childhood?
No. As a childhood, yeah, I was listening to a lot of music, but I was not active thinking that I want to do music. I like music, yes, as a child. But in my 20s, I started more focusing on music. Today is the day that you put on your makeup. You put on your heels and you straighten up your pants. You make the heads on the streets and around as your perfume lingers. With living that smell of the sweet, sweet, sweet sensation.
What are your following project? New travel?
Music, actually, because now the album comes in 3 weeks. Yeah, in 3 weeks the album comes, the new album, and that means that I have to do a lot of moving around and playing the music and talking about the music. And so this is what I have in the periphery at the moment. And just moving around with the guys and playing the music.
I know you create your music in relation with people you meet. Mm. How did you work on the show you give tonight?
From every show, it's very different. You know, it's we're playing the same music, but depending on the mood of the day, you know, the room. For example, you have this tree here today, right? So you have the story of the tree, and you have the story of the festival, and this somehow has to direct the energy for me today, tonight. You know, because somewhere everything is happening around it. So, next city is a different story. You know?
Great.
I know that move, it's insane. Louder, louder. Motion. That's it.